Welcome to the next video. So in this one here we are adding Griffhound orange contrast paint onto the knee pads, the side armor here, and the shoulder pauldrons. This forms the basis layer and the base layer for the orange scheme, which will go on top of this. Again, nice and simple, nothing too difficult, and I'm using just a standard brush, which is a size 0, I think. Might be a size 1. It's certainly not very small. Slap it on, and that's your good one.